My name is MD Farhad Shamim. I study Masters in Acupuncture, Moxibustion and Tuina at Tianjin University of Traditional Chinese Medicine. And I chose this university because it has some good will outside. I became oriented with this university with one of my friends.
My name is Khalid Salahuddin Ahmed, and my major is Materia Medica, which is Chinese pharmacy. The reason why I choose this university, specifically this university, is there's so many great things I heard about this university, the reputation, achievement, and everything that it got can be acknowledged worldwide.
This university covers a lot of subject areas, so you can choose any of them, like on the Bachelor, from the Masters, for the PhD, according to your choice. So at this moment, this university has more than 1500 students, but as well as Chinese students. So whatever the class facility we have, how they teach us, this university has digitalized class platform and
great things. Yeah, we have like a lot of advanced equipment, great things like to provide a better result to our people.
I mean, whatever it says, international quality education, this university covers all of them.
So in this school, we offer as well as the laboratory and the working facilities, like research facilities for all the masters and the PhD students.
I know you are doing research in the laboratory.
Yes,
you are working in the laboratory.
Yes, actually, yeah.
And I also include another thing that I am having practice at this moment in the hospital. It has a large two hospitals.
Yes, that's very good. It's very convenient for students like to do their work and their research plans and contact their experiment.
We can also say that with the confidence that here the class faculty who are teaching us are so kind, they're so polite, and they have years of the experience to teach the students, to teach the international students especially. So they can make the class more fun, right?
Yes, the teachers, they're well experienced, they're well, like, they know how to communicate with foreign students.
They're so much supportive to the international students. And also, besides the class facility, besides the teachers, we should know that how we can get the resources like libraries.
You can have a reference from these books and study the working environment and the study environment inside the library. It's very convenient and very comfortable.
This university is so much advanced clinic academic wise. But did you know that this university, it has extracurricular activities? We celebrate the Chinese New Year, we celebrate the Independence Day Festival, and we celebrate the Moon Festival. It offers so many academic and extracurricular activities to make us feel very comfortable within this environment for the foreigners and for the Chinese as well.
It has also some extracurricular activities, as Khalid mentioned earlier.
Yes.
It has Chinese exercise and some interesting Chinese games. You will really like it. And it has like Qigong and also different Chinese cultural games and also the different Chinese cultural amusement. And also it has some sports and entertainment facility. We have a big stadium to play badminton, and also
a big stadium, big football stadium to play out, to practice football,
soccer field, right?
Yes, soccer field. Yeah, a lot of big areas.
Yeah, so we can also play tennis. We have a professional tennis court, a basketball court as well.
This stadium is so big and so nice looking that we have so many activities going on inside that the stadium, such as the basketball court, we have the badminton, we have the tennis table, the yoga room, the dancing room, so many much more than that.
The university itself, it has an aesthetic lake all around. So it has some cultural icons as well, right? Like in the middle of it, it has a globes, and as well as it has a ginseng icon, right?
Yes, the ginseng plant.
So this university is architecturally well designed and beautiful.
And the dormitory is very nice, it's very like convenient, very warm, very welcoming. And it can get like this, I think the buildings can host more than 2,000 students per year. And it has like, kitchen. There's some flats that has kitchen, some of them without kitchen. It depends on your choice. And the hospitality is very nice. The workers who work in the buildings, they're very kind, very nice, very helpful. If you need your help, like, you can come up to them. They're very welcoming.
Daily life of the students here is a little bit tight, scheduled, But it's not a big deal, you can manage it.
So this school, besides the restaurant and besides the canteen, we have supermarkets, we have quality place to grab your online things. Like if you want to buy, like if you want to make an online purchase, like you can have a place in here inside the school. You don't have to go anywhere else.
Yes.
You just like go to
Ph.D. He said Ph.D. Ph.D. means parcel of physics, really.
Okay, thank you for watching this all about our University of Tianjin University of Traditional Chinese Medicine. We have shown our overview.
And I hope you can join us, join our family, if you like the things we've showed you in this video. And I hope you take everything into consideration. Thank you very much.